No wonder the water's all clogged up.
What is this? A place of sacrifice? They make offerings to the energy god? Ugh, enough with the fantasies, Ronnie. Stay focused.
Talking to myself like a crazy person.
Gone.
further! Into the fray.
Excellent. The inscription frequently mentioned the word garden. Is there a refer to this place? This where they grew their crops?
In one blow.
According to the data, you released pure lightning.
It opened up my way, too. I can see where the pipe comes out of the ground.
You can? You have to follow it. I mean, if you think it's safe to go down there.
I'd say me and Pumpkin are up for the challenge.
Thank you.
place makes me think of those secret gardens I used to read about, you know, when I was a kid.
You wouldn't mind being an adventurer in a fairy tale, would you?
I sure wouldn't. I'm following the pipe. We're getting deep underground, but the only way up is down. All right, here we go.
Finally decoded the text. Listen. Our lives were nothing but sweat and toil because the Geist was buried. The Gardener made it flow and bestowed upon us our future.
Ooh, sounds like poetry. The Geist must be the energy, right?
All the inscriptions basically state that the Gardener made the energy flow, so they did make use of it. That's good news for us.
There might be a way through here. Ah, damn. Tight space.
You think it's a dead end? It would be awful to lose the pipe now, when we've come this far.
Nah, seems to be opening up further down. Did open up like a whole system of caves.
Just don't get lost.
I'll try. Oof, this is gonna be a squeeze. Lights on. Oh, I can barely see my hand in front of me.
What about your feet? I don't want you breaking anything.
Me? I've never broken a bone in my life.
Well, you did lose half an arm.
I found some more of these natural explosives. This planet sure is a wonder.
Handle with care, please. Any sign of the pipe?
A little busy here, partner. I'll report to you as soon as I've got something. Doing down here?
Please, careful.
Damn, you're breaking up. Well, we know what that means. Gunk. Max, I found the pipe! At all, and it looked like it was following the pipe too. I can't get through the same way though. Let's get rid of this gunk. Thank you.
finally! Oh, I've been trying to break through the interference, but our cheap-ass equipment's not much to work with.
Good news! I found the pipe again.
You did? That's great!
Like I'm in two different eras at once. The ruins look ancient, but the pipe looks brand new. So did that drone.
Drone? What the hell, Ronnie?
I was, like, right in front of it. All it cared about was the pipe.
That is interesting. Would be nice to know what it was up to.